In the same area. A North Alabama doctor and her wife pleaded guilty to multiple health care fraud charges. Now, that's according to the U.S. Department of Justice. In 2022, Francine Gale and her wife, Shara Davis, were both charged with conspiracy to commit health care fraud and wire fraud. Officials say Gale and Davis admitted to having conspired to commit health care fraud for several years by billing insurers for office visits under Gale's name, even when she didn't see the patients. Gale faces a maximum of 50 years in prison, while Davis faces a maximum of 30 years. Colbert County prosecutor